What's up, Adam? Hey, Teddy. All right, I got little bills in here. My dad likes to put money in here sometimes and just give them to me to bring to the casino. And just for luck. So I think there's only $5 probably in each. So I'll stick that in. So I'll put in $5 and then put in a $20. See what we can do with that. Get my $20 out. Hey Dave, hey Susan, Nicole, Tina. Kenzie. They're my lucky envelopes that my dad gives me sometimes. Well, he doesn't give them to me, he says take them once in a while. Alright. So we did this one, we put $5 in and then a $20 bill. Here we go. Hey Jen. Again, sorry if I missed some chats. Kind of weird reading chat in this place, as you know. Hey Bonzai. Hey Goodyear. Land a red envelope. There's just small Canadian bills, $5. I don't know if there's a 10 in there somewhere. Just for some luck. Never there in the front. Darn it. Oh, Fudeli, got it. Yeah, they were gifts to my dad from friends of his. Ever since then, he puts money in them every now and then and tells me to take them. Just for luck. Yes, I will play Where's the Gold, or Where's the Diamonds. Hopefully it plays well today like it did last time. Come on. Now I don't have my charger tonight because I didn't even know I was coming out. And I couldn't go back home and get it. So I have my power saver on and my brightness on low, so hopefully it won't die too fast. Come on now.
Licky, licky.
Just trying to catch up with chat. Manny, how you doing, buddy? I hope the zebra does too. Yeah, Teddy, I'm gonna try not to. You guys pick an envelope because I don't even know what's in them. Next one, I'll let you pick. Cat one? Okay. I'll pick the cat one next. Oh, come on. Yes. Oh, seven spins. That's a better setup, though. We have more wilds. Here we go. Something. That's $16, I think. Got the money back. Game is really tough. Thank you, Susie. Oops. Hopefully the chase on this game is all worth it in the end. Hopefully get that dream hit. What's up, Brandon? Even a full screen of Lions one time, I'd be so happy. Oh, come on. Thank you. What's up?
What's with that?
What's with what?
Yeah.
I used one. Yeah. I'm still going on my first $5.20.
Oh, good.
She ran away already. I don't know if she didn't say anything. Come on. All right, we'll do the kitty envelope, and then if we don't win, we'll move on to where's the diamonds. Stick on the 20 in. It's this envelope. What do we got in here? Oh, it's a 10. It's a new 10. I don't even know if this game will take it. This is the newer one. Let's see. Nope. I don't think they updated their system yet because they're cool like that. Try it a different way. Oh, it took it. Perfect. It does look like Monopoly money. Alright. Put these in my pocket. Ooh. Hang on, one sec. Can't see you. What? What do you mean you can't see? Oh, there's a 10. Come on. Shoot. Yes. I'm back. I'm so pissed. Did you see the trigger at least? I had, for some reason, the Wi-Fi decided to crap out there. So now I'm on my own. Well, I'm pissed because the Wi-Fi turned off. So now I'm on my mobile network. So we only got one wild, unfortunately, but we did get that 10 spin, so we got 15. Here we go. Lick it. Nothing matched, but that's okay. Good hit. We had a line in the front, so that's good. $85. We'll go to 80 and then we'll go to Where's the Gold. Oh! No, there's no progressives on here, which is actually kind of good. Where were those zebras every spin in the bonus? Supposed to be more of them. I wonder. I think we got it.
Look at good, guys.
She's on fire now. Come on, together. Oh, they're together. Come on. It didn't land. I thought I had it. Come on. Come on. Oh, you knock it off right now. Come on. Zebra here and here. It's not going to do it. Fantastic. Looks like a big old line hit. It's... Unless I get a bunch of guaranteed wilds from, like, the left, I'm gonna stop getting excited for wilds on the right. Teddy, thank you, buddy, for the $2 super chat. I appreciate it, sir. Got three more spins left. Oh, no. Come on. All right, last spin times two. No. All right, we did good. We're up. I think someone played the hell out of this game, because that progressive was like, it was only like $100 last time I was here. And this is a different one. The other one I played last time, it was at like 140. And this one was only at 105 or something. Kenzie, pick an envelope. Left or right, which one? I think the volume's better on here too. Right one? Okay, I'm gonna put this one away. What's in here? Behind door number three. What do we got? What do we got? I see blue. I think it's a five. We got a five. All right. I don't know why I feel like betting $1.20 on here today consistently. Let's try it. If we lose, then we'll put in another 20 and the last envelope and just bet 60. Oh my god, the volume is just as crappy on here. Oh yeah, let me try Wi-Fi again. Thank you for reminding me. Hang on. Hopefully this is better. They also have choice sound jackpots. That one can be kind of cool. Could you guys not see that the whole time? Night, Manny. Come on. $7. The last envelope. And it is another $5. This way. Sounded like someone just got excited for a hit on Colossal Reels. Doesn't sound like a very big win. Nailed it.
Yeehaw!
Alright. Kenzie, pick it. Merry Money, Professor Gold, Findo, Winnie Fortune, and Nugget Ned. Me too, Teddy, don't worry. I played them religiously. Alright, Ned. Oh, two wilds, come on. More spins. Another wild. More. No! Oh, Findo is pretty damn good. Alright, this could be good. Lick it. Extra game? Nope. One off the minor. Wow, that was terrible. $10, $11. As nice as the wilds are, you really need a lot of extra spins if you have any hope for that progressive or re-trigger. Yes! We're betting $1.20. I really wanted it on $1.20, but we got it. Alright, Adam, buddy, pick it for me. Teddy, you'll pick next. Hopefully we get another bonus. Pick Brent. Which one is Brent? They're all possible Brents. Winnie for. Alright, that sounds good. Lick her balls. Come on. Yes, keep it coming and give me two crappy symbols. You did not stop. Oh my god. Peter Panner. Peter Panner was really good. Oh. Come on, re-trigger. Minor? Yes. I say minor because I know the major's not gonna happen. Extra game? Yes. Extra game and minor? Yes. Oh, come on, do it. Come on. Dynamite for days. And a re-trigger. Come on. Major piece. Two games left. Come on, dynamite. Dynamite. Come on. Last one. I mean, this is the last game. Hopefully it gives something. Nope. into it. All right, that was $13. We're not picking the character with the most spins, unfortunately. When I used to play this a lot, it would re-trigger. You'd think it was a slot machine. Come on. Five queens, $2. Oh. Come on. Stick one more 20 in. Oh, got it. All right, Teddy. Professor Gold, Peter Planner, or Panner, sorry. Mary Money, Nugget Ned, Happy Lucky. So, Teddy, are you saying go for Mary? Okay. Come on, girl. You get it, and you get it good. Yeah. Come on. Yes. Yes. Oh, Mary's got it. Ace and mine, and the most spins. Here we go. Yes. Oh, yes. That didn't even line up. All right. Minor. Good. All right. Excuse me. What is happening? Come on. Oh, couldn't even re-trigger. Ooh, that's a good win, though. That's like $15. Too bad that wasn't a gold, diamond. Hey Jen, how you doing? We got two dynamites, hopefully some extra games and the miner. Whew, $40. 60. Piece of the major. Extra game, awesome. And another piece of the miner. Come on. Dynamite. Dynamite. Coming down where? I'm 15 minutes from your house? Since when? Oh, I thought I had it. Why are you telling me to shut up? I'm at the same place I always am. Alright. Well, we got the... We're down 10. Well, not really. Down a bit more with the envelopes. Down 20, I think. Let's see what we got. Don't ask me why, but I feel like playing this. Hang on. Oh, don't tell me there's no damn sound on here. There's no sound. Better just bonus and let me be gone. Hey Mark, thank you for joining. Happy to do it. Oh. $15, I thought it was one. That was $5. got it. We're getting a couple hits to keep going. Nice. I'll take two, but I want three. What do you mean you irritated me? How did you irritate me? I was just wondering why you were telling me to shut up. Oh, we got it. Oh my God, we got it. Oh, Kenzie, you can't leave. I need your tongue. This is gonna be the most boring Diamond Queen bonus ever with no sound. Alright, here we go. I'm so excited. I haven't had a bonus on here in forever. Come on, baby. Okay, 15. These are nickels, don't forget. One time I'd like the premium to land on the front for the last spin. Oh, I'd cry. The full stack anyway. I'm not even asking for the last reel. Extra game is fine, but as long as it lines something up, I'm so happy. Oh, come on. Almost there. It's got to show the jacks next. Lick it hard, guys. Lick it. Oh, here we go. Oh. Come on. Come on. That was crap. Didn't even match anything, and it was all crappiest symbols. Ew. Alright. Well, that was $45. Put in 20, so hey. Do a couple backup spins. Oh, almost had it again. And we'll take out 45. Anybody seen this new game, King of Macedonia? I've never seen it. Dawn, they don't. They only have it in the Hot 8 cabinet. Okay, it's 80 cents. Giant ass symbols. Excuse me? The King! Is he wild? He is wild. How much was that? $380, thanks. billion? Which is that? The 200 a line. Oh, I see it. $10. So you need a bonus symbol here and then him. So is it like Black Knight, I wonder? Oh. Did we get it? You son of a... Does that, oh my, does that even when you don't win? Oh, she pays for two. He makes a giant ass noise when he lands. Wow, it teases, it does that even when it doesn't land. Shady bitch invented this game. Something's happening. Oh, I thought it was... The music cut off and I thought something was happening. Nice looking game though. Okay. Is that a wager saver? Start playoff. What? Okay, I guess it's not a wager saver. Oh. Yeah, it is a wager saver. Did it really just make that sound? I want to play it again just because of that. I really want to get a bonus on here, guys. I'm putting another 20 in. If I don't win, I'll never play it again. I can't believe it made that sound. If you're having a really bad day at the casino, that is a kick in the nuts. I'm assuming once he goes by, he's never coming back. Anticipations on here are just uncalled for. Oh, the horse pays good too, I guess. Really? Moment you've all been waiting for. Oh, we're probably gonna win this stuff. Yeah.
Cha-ching.
Crap.
Okay, one more game. Let's see. Andy. You don't want to play this, right? The salsa game? I really enjoyed it for some reason. It's okay, I'm not even going to bother.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Bibi
Tinsan, please come to the front entrance.
That's
Bibi Tinsan to the front entrance.
Oh my god, isn't that bad? I'm traveling. I'm pissed. Like, simple travel and it's gonna cut me off. Sorry, that was my first spin. Hopefully you guys are still here. I apologize. $24 first spin. Love it. Let's get a bonus. Time it's gonna do that to me. Go for a Big Mac. Let's all meet at the McDonald's at Sam's Town. Last one there pays. Do it! $6. Oh. $35. Nice. Don, have a good night. Thank you for joining, sir. I'm sorry, I forgot to reply to your beer house request. Not tonight, buddy. They're in weird locations here. And I can't record here. So far, the biggest single win was on Zebra. Come on. It was like $52 or something. Come on. Ooh. Why are you screaming at him? Are you that behind on the video? I'm betting $1.20 now for unknown reasons, but it's still hitting, so. That was $6. What do they charge you for delivery for Uber Eats or whatever you call it? I would imagine they're charging you at least $5. Oh wait, no. Is it just like you pay for the Uber trip? I don't know. I don't know how it works. $5 to $8 just for the delivery, obviously. Wow. Bonus us today, please. Yeah, food that offers delivery doesn't even charge that much. Like pizza places. Show game. Just noticed that. I wonder if Fire Pearl is also a King Show game. Come on. $240. Do it. $280. For a while, now I'm betting 80 again. I don't usually like to change my bet. I was feeling a little lucky there. But no, it just took 20 bucks. Know what I'm saying? Battery warning on my phone. Oh. have it tonight, Jen. $4. Come on. $3.20. One more bonus tease or full screen win or something. Give me a zero bonus, put me out of my misery. Stop it. All right, let's end it there. $17. My phone is literally about to die, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you had fun. Had some good wins. And until next time, we'll see you. Have a great rest of the night.